Christian Huygens, 1629 to 1695. Christian Huygens, a great Dutch scientist, was born at The Hague and was the second son of the famous poet and scholar Sir Constantin Huygens, who had been knighted by King James I. He was given a good education and his favorite subject was mathematics, in particular geometry. In 1655, he discovered a new way of grinding and polishing the lenses of telescopes and soon became the best telescope maker of his time. As a result, he was able to discover the ring on Saturn and its moon Titan and to study markings of the planets Mars and Jupiter. He also invented an instrument for measuring the size of the planets. In his astronomical work, he found it necessary to be able to measure time exactly, and following on the discovery by Galileo that the time taken for a pendulum to make a swing is always the same, he made the first pendulum clock and gave it to the Dutch government in 1657. Later, he invented the spiral balance spring for watches. Huygens became known everywhere and in 1663 was elected a Fellow of the Royal Society, London. In 1666, he settled in France where he became a director of Academy of Science and where much of his work was done. In 1673, he published his great book, Horologium Oscillatorium, explaining how clocks should be designed and made to keep time. The book also had a section about centrifugal force, which helped Isaac Newton to form his ideas about gravity. Huygens' most important work, however, had to do with what is called physical optics, that is, what light is and how it travels.